Hi guys, today at Bombing Science we're going to be trying out the Bombing Science wing caps on some stock tip cans. Alright, so I'm going to start by trying out the stock tip that comes with the Tremclad paint. Then I'm going to compare it to one of my favorite caps that gets a similar kind of feel to a stock tip can, the pocket cap. And now for the wing cap. All right, I'm gonna try out a few other caps. One of our favorites, the New York Fat Cap, the Super Yellow Fat Cap, and the Lego Cap. Super Yellow Fat Cap. You gotta get these things nice and parallel here. I also got the wings playing around. I feel like when you're using a super fat cap, you don't get the whole pressure. Not this. Maybe you lose some of the pressure going through the valve or something, but the pressure isn't as high, and you don't get the full usage of the cap as you would with a high pressure can like that you would get from the Bombing Science shop. All right, next up, our favorite New York Fat Cap. With the New York cap, back cap, great stuff, just as good, but you can use it on literally any stock can that you would get in a hardware store. So I guess we can't really test the wing cap without trying out the wings. So I'm gonna go ahead and see like how you can paint using these. I don't know, maybe you can like reach some higher places with this. And another fun attribute would be literally shooting it like this. Gets a little dusty. Alright, so I guess that with the wing cap, just shooting it on its own, two fingers, yeah, definitely gets a little dusty, and you really get the drippy feel, kind of like you would with a needle cap. You get the shoe from a distance. It can be useful for certain angles, I imagine. But definitely, this cap, a lot of fun for using it with some like the New York Fat Caps, the Pocket Cap. I would avoid maybe using it for like really fat caps, like the Super Fat Caps, the yellow one, things like that. But for like the New York Fat Cap, it's amazing, which is like all you really need. So I guess that covers it for the Bombing Science wing cap, available on the Bombing Science website. Thank you.